Hi guys, today I'm gonna go make chocolate of my own shape from this Hershey bar. But before I do this, please like and subscribe to James and Alexander's video. Boom. So first get your Hershey bar and put it into really hot water. It's so hot water that's steaming. I did not even melt it at all. I just melted it off camera. That's a secret for nobody to know about. So now we're gonna get this Hershey bar and cut the thing. All like that. And then you get your ice cold water and you squeeze it. And then you put it onto the ice water. Now I just dip the chocolate into the ice water off camera. This is really delicious. And look, it is now frozen solid. It tastes so good. But it tastes like regular chocolate. Anyways, this is a really fun experiment for people who like science. If you want to do it at home, you can, but please do it under safety conditions and do it when adults are paying attention. Bye!